تقبل الله منكم صالح العمل وحقق الله ما ترجون.
All too soon, we are in the last 10 days of Ramadan. As we all know, the most trending dua on this occasion is one taught by Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which is Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anni. This is a very popular dua that nearly every adult Muslim knows or recites during tahajjud prayer. But the million-dollar question is, how do you recite yours? Like this? Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anni. Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anni. Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anni. Or slowly but surely and with contemplation, Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anni. My dear, the sweetest conversation you can ever have with Allah is one marked by the complete presence of the heart and soul. One in which the initiator of the conversation appreciates and understands what they are communicating to their Rabb. Subhanallah, the overwhelming joy that overtakes you and the peace and tranquility that comes with it. On this note, dear brothers and sisters in Islam, shall I have you reminded that the best way to recite this is by synchronizing its meaning with the words of the dua, so that when you say, Allahumma, you are actually recalling, oh Allah, innaka afuun, you are al-afu. Al-afu means the one who erases and wipes away any traces of the sins you have done and will never bring it up when you meet him. Tuhibbul afwa, you love to forgive. Fa'af anni, so forgive me. So, for the last time, the dua is, Allahumma innaka afuun tuhibbul afwa fa'af anni. This is my sadaqah jariyah to you this Ramadan. Will you share this video so that it becomes your own sadaqah jariyah?